Most people in America are familiar with what is and isn't their technological rights over anyone else's computer, cell phone, or opportunities in life. Intellectual property is owned by the founder, the writer, the creator, not by someone who steals it through a Wi-Fi network.